Here are the latest news updates from HDE Paper. The Indian Army has moved 3 divisions, several squadrons of frontline tanks, additional artillery pieces and fully ready mechanized infantry squads to the Ladakh sector. The deployment is a part of the Army's efforts to strengthen its position in response to fortified Chinese military presence in the region. A large number of the troop reinforcements sent to Ladakh have been drawn from the Army's reserve formations based in a mountainous region in North India. Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia said on Tuesday that the going was tough in the first 2 weeks of June, but the capital is now in a comfortable situation as far as management of the COVID-19 crisis is concerned. Sisodia, however, cautioned that the stability might be a temporary phase, which is why surveillance and surveys, which are currently happening in the city, are very important. With an eye on the safety of voters during the upcoming assembly elections in Bihar amid the COVID-19 pandemic, the Election Commission is working on proposals to provide gloves and toothpicks for voters to press the button on voting machines for contactless voting, officials at the state's chief electoral office said. Another proposal under consideration is the use of disposable syringes to mark the fingers of voters with indelible ink.